majority of people allow their dreams to die. It's hard living a dream. It's hard taking the heat in the kitchen. Most people won't do that. Most people don't have that kind of boldness about them, that kind of gutsy attitude about life. It's hard, yes. Changing your life, breaking habits, rebuilding yourself. It's hard. Starting all over again, that's hard. When you're in charge of your attitude, you say, if it's hard, then do it hard. Come up, stand up front, and take life on, and take it in the power. I won't allow this to stop me. I don't have the option of easy. I don't have the option to try and take the low road. So what if it's hard? Do it hard. It's worth it. It's worth it to me to pay this kind of price. Well, it doesn't matter what you're going through. How you deal with it, that's all that matters.